Lung.
Breast.
Pancreas.
Kidney.
Prostate.
Colon.
Carcinoid.
Leukemia.
Glioblastoma multiforme stage 4. And it was a scary diagnosis.
Cancer can touch everyone.
Your daughter.
Your mother.
Your son.
Your sister.
Your husband.
Your wife.
The future impact of cancer on the American public is growing. As our population ages, cancer will become a bigger and bigger problem.
Cancer will soon overtake heart disease as the leading cause of death for Americans.
One in every three women, one in every two men can expect a cancer diagnosis in their lifetime.
One out of every three of us.
One out of every two of us.
All the best treatments we have today to fight cancer were once clinical trials.
All of the best.
Not just a few, but all of them.
Every therapy that we have available today had to go through a series of developmental clinical trials. We have many better options now than we did 20 or 30 years ago.
All our major advances in cancer have been due to clinical trials, advances in surgery, advances in radiation, advances in medical oncology, new drugs, targeted therapy.
The cure rate for childhood cancer is more than 80%, and this is all because of clinical trials.
When I was diagnosed with leukemia, I was 6 years old. I knew I had cancer, but I didn't know that it was a really, really bad disease. My parents decided to put me into the clinical trials because the reason why the numbers are so high where kids survive leukemia today is because kids have taken part of clinical trials in the past.
Everyone is standing on someone's shoulders. And so if someone hadn't come before us or my wife and done what they did, and then she wouldn't have the opportunity to do what she decided to do.
We would not have any of the treatments today, standard of care treatments that all of our patients can benefit from, if patients before them had not been generous with their time and their spirit, really, and gone on to participate in a trial.
I feel privileged to be working with patients who are participating in clinical trials. Their commitment, their dedication it's extraordinary.
Becoming a member and a participant in the clinical trials enabled us to have 10 years additional together and a better quality of life for those 10 years.
So far I've felt very comfortable and I really feel like this drug has saved my life.
Clinical trials are always about helping you, the person that's participating. Yes, we will use that information to assist us in understanding a disease and helping others, but it always is about helping you.
If we don't continue to do clinical trials, we will not find a cure. And I think we owe ourselves and our future generation, our kids, to do better than that.
I think if there was one word I'd use to describe a clinical trial, it's about hope.
Possibility.
Heroic.
Essential.
Important.
Science.
I think of the word caritas, and caritas is a nursing term from a nursing theorist, and it means caring with hope.
Clinical trials may not be for everyone,
but they might be for you.
So ask your doctor.
So ask your doctor.